I had been ostracized by the mainstream, the consensus.
They shun me, and they do not allow me to have my materials published in their various magazines and so on.
Either they ignore you or they ridicule you, and that's not the scientific method.